Tonight, if he's holding on to you so tight.